Sherlock hears that an ex-colleague of his in London has got himself into a bit of trouble, and he agrees to go back to London with Watson to try and help out, and then runs into various other people over there.
I think opening up the second season in London is an excellent idea because it sort of accelerates a little bit what we're doing. It also takes Sherlock back to a place that he was last when he was not in a really good place. And it will sort of shake things up a little bit.